I want you to take a look at this video right now from Josh Fialo. This
incredible.
Is Bayshore Boulevard. Very popular running and jogging spot. You usually drive cars on that road. Not tonight. Look at that water spilling over from the bay onto Bayshore. Just half the road underwater. The wind is whipping. You see that sign hanging off there as well? That again, Josh Fialo with the Tampa Bay Times sharing that video with us. Just incredible. We've seen this all throughout the night. Coming up next.